Hello students, how are you all? Today we are going to take a new chapter in application of in calculus. The chapter name is application of derivatives. It's application part of differentiation of derivatives. See, this chapter is very important, as well as you will get some very important questions, maybe for 5 marks, 4 marks, 3 marks, all different types of problems are there. So around 5 different applications of differentiation we are going to learn. Remember, derivative has a lot of application, lot of application. With the time restriction, we cannot learn each and everything, so only a few the basic applications of derivatives are given. See, if I started to tell the some applications of derivatives, so let me take basically a kick in a cricket match, right? You may be heard strike rate, run rate, average, how it will be calculated, what is actually the idea behind that, it's a derivatives. See, you may learn in first PUC, dy by dx you will call as rate of change of y with respect to x. So wherever you will get strike rate is rate per ball, run per ball. Okay, understand what I'm telling? So whenever you say the word the rate, definitely the idea behind that concept is derivatives. No scorer will do the differentiation in the cricket stadium. Remember that. Don't think that he will do some differentiation and he will give the score. Not like that. It will be done by the software. The software idea is behind, okay, the derivative. So the logical behind the software idea is a derivatives. So it has lot of application. Growth of the country, maybe you heard GDP growth, right? The rate of growth. So it, again, the whole calculation is okay done by the derivatives. So the software, the idea behind the software is derivatives. It will be used in economics, statistics, so many different fields. Physics, chemistry, compulsory, it is compulsory, okay, you may saw in different problems, but in other than science field, the derivatives will be used. So as I told, it has lot of application, okay, uncountable applications, but each and everything we cannot learn this year. The basic applications of derivatives is given in the NCERT textbook. So around 5 different applications of derivatives you are going to learn. The first application of derivatives is derivatives rate measure. This is directly connected to physics as well as some concepts of mathematics. Okay, see, in physics you learn velocity, acceleration. Remember, what do you mean by velocity actually? Nenpiriya, velocity and heat define martari. Yes, it is defined as rate of change, alva, rate of change of displacement, rate of change of displacement with respect to time. See, liu in word there, rate of change. So whenever this word comes, no doubt it is okay, nothing but derivatives. Then pide hek denote martidre, if s is a displacement, ds by dt represent velocity. Nenpide alva. So this is a direct application of derivatives in physics. Not only velocity, you will define one more, another acceleration. Okay, remember what do you mean by acceleration? Acceleration and the rate of change of velocity with respect to time. Hey, denote martari, small letter a. So this is the direct applications of derivatives in physics. So we are going to use the same word when, you know, rate of change of a quantity with respect to variable to solve some problems in this chapter under the heading derivative as a rate measure. In this section, we are going to learn only the problem based on the mathematics concepts, not physics, okay? E concept bek agate only for the entrance exam or maybe in physics. For us in this exercise, these two concepts we are not going to use it, okay? So we need some formulas which you learn in 10th standard, maybe 9th standard, 8th standard. I'm going to recall now, okay? Then I'm going to show you how to use this formula to solve problem under the heading derivatives as a rate measure. Remember, under this heading, confirm 1 5 mark question you will get in exam. Adil confusion say illa, maybe 43rd question in the final exam will be one of the question from derivative as a rate measure. So please remember, this section is very very important for 5 marks and easy to answer compared to other question. So the concept you already got there, I just recalled, okay? So please remember that dy by dx is nothing but rate of change of y with respect to x. So let me recall some formulas I didn't write. I'm going to write now, okay, which you learn in maybe in 8th standard or 9th standard, okay? So let me recall everything. या द फर्स्ट वन एरिया ऑफ ए सर्कल, सर्कल अंग एरिया गोतिदया हां ए एरिया इज ऑलवेज डिनोटेड बाय द कैपिटल लेटर ए रिमेंबर यस वेरी गुड व्हाट इज द फार्मूला इफ रेडियस इज आर द एरिया ऑफ द सर्कल इज हां ए इक्वल टू पाई आर स्क्वायर नेन पहले एरिया ऑफ द सर्कल इज पाई आर स्क्वायर वर आर रिप्रेजेंट रेडियस ऑफ द सर्कल व्हाट इज सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ द सर्कल सर्कमफेरेंस यूजुअली डिनोटेड बाय सी And the answer is, yes, right, 2 pi r. The circumference of the circle is 2 pi r. What is r represent? Radius. Very good. Next, square. Remember area of the square? Yes, side square. Ili side ana a anta denote madidene. So formula enagutte a square. Perimeter of the square. Perimeter na p anta represent martave. Perimeter andeno sum of all sides. This is a, this is a, this is a. So what is the perimeter? 4a. Nenpidalva? Very good. Next. Area of a rectangle. What is the area of the rectangle? Length into breadth. Length into breadth. Area of the rectangle. Perimeter of the rectangle. Idu nimge gottide eno 2 times L plus 2 times breadth. Okay. Plus 2L plus 2B is represent perimeter of the rectangle. Area of a quad. Equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. Length pidya. This is a particular formula bekagutte root 3 by 4 into side square. Remember here all the sides are equal. So area of the equilateral triangle. Area of the triangle you know length in half into base into height. Adu bari alla ninge gottide already. So but in particular you require area of equilateral triangle. Nenpidu. Ha sector. Nenpidya sector. Yeah, it's a part of this area of the circle. Sector and part of the area of the circle. You already know about it because in trigonometry in first piece you learned. So, did you remember area formula? Half r square theta radian. Idu formula bekagutte exercise alli. Half r square theta radian. Perimeter of the sector. R plus r. 2r plus s. S formula no r theta. So, perimeter of the circle. Sector is 2r plus r theta. Huh. Now see up to 9th formula is a 2D concept. I'm 2D picture. All these are two-dimensional. But you are going to get now three-dimensional concept. Okay. In which first one sphere. Sphere an exact barili kagala bodalik because board is a two-dimensional. Sphere is a three-dimensional. Exact I can't bring. I can just write one circle and radius is equal to r. But formula it's very important. Then pidya volume of a sphere 4 by 3 pi r cube. Volume anta bandaga adra degree must be 3. Remember the volume degree of volume is 3, degree of area is 2. Okay, please remember that. Ali cube tapiyoga chance illa nenpili. Ha, next adhe tara surface area. Area anta bandre nenpili it should be square. So what is surface area? Here a is not okay use. Here s will be used. Area of this surface, okay, surface area of this sphere is 4 pi r square. 4 pi r square surface area not comma simple area surface area of the sphere is 4 pi r square arthat nenpide alvido I am not telling anything new here I am just recalling whatever you learn in the lower class the next volume of a cube nenpide volume of a cube cube andre eno is a three dimensional picture of a square okay is a cube As I told, volume degree must be 3. Nenpili. Haag nenpili confusion is clear. Okay? Ha. Surface area of a cube. Anyone remember? Yes, right. You know, 6a square. 6a square. Volume of a cone. Ha. 1 by 3 pi r square. H. Here you can ask, sir, you just now you told volume degree must be 3. Illeli 3 de. E 3 degree agala nenpili. 2 plus 1, 3. H is also variable, radius is also variable. Remember that. So, degree is 2 plus 1, 3. So, degree of this formula is also 3, not 2. Please remember that. Huh. Volume of a cylinder. Cylinder is made up of infinite number of circles. Alva? Cylinder is made up of infinite number of circles. Circle one area, you know, pi r square. So, H to circle there, H number. So, what is the volume? Pi r square H. Actually, you can calculate even if you forget, okay, this formula, but as time mirror in the exam only, so better to remember it. Better to remember all these 15 formulas. So, idu tumba help agate, not only in this chapter, in some other chapter also of our entrance exam also, this 15 formula will help you a lot. So, at any cost, you should remember this, you should buy this 15 formulas. So this is just an introduction to the first concept, derivatives rate measure. Now actual work starts. We are going to solve some problems based on these formulas and dy by dx. Dy by dx and reno rate of change of y with respect to x. Very good. So the first formula, sorry, first problem. See, matte in theory literally definition derivation enu irala ee formula matte problem solve madli gotirbek. Okay, the first problem is find the rate of change of the area of the circle with respect to its radius when r is equal to 4 cm. First you write what is given. In kotiyar anta first baribekagutte. Okay, what is given? Okay, we have to find. Okay, given is r is equal to 4 cm. Bere enu illa statement alli. Only given data is radius is equal to 4 cm. In find out madbeku, to find rate of change of area dA by with respect to radius, that is r, when r is equal to 4 cm. So we have to find out rate of change of area of the circle with respect to radius. Correct a sentence note kodi, with respect to radius. What we know from the list, we know that area of the circle is pi r square, and also we know that, okay, how to differentiate this with respect to r. Differentiate a with respect to r. So in barate dA by dr, pi will be constant, and pi and differentiation maadi pi is a constant. What is the differentiation of r square with respect to r? Only 2r. So it is 2 pi. See, when we have to find out, we have to find out rate of change of area with respect to radius when radius is equal to 4 cm. So you have to replace this r by 4. So what is the answer? 2 into 4 is 8 pi. Don't waste your time by substituting the value of pi. Definitely not required. Our use mode, definitely they will mention in the question, use pi is equal to 22/7. Illa antara use maadbadi, sumne waste of time. Okay, so 8 pi is the answer. But in this exercise, writing the unit is very, very, very important. You compulsory should write the unit. Illi en find out maadthirudu, rate of change of area andre centimeter square per radius, centimeter. Cancel agate, but no need to do all those things. Just keep as a centimeter square per centimeter. Second question, the radius of the circle is increasing uniformly at the rate of 3 cm per second. Find the rate at which the area of the circle is increasing when the radius is 10 cm. The solution is as follows. Okay, first write down what is given. Read the question again and write down what is given. The radius of the circle is increasing uniformly at the rate of 3 cm per second. And dr by dt is given, that is 3 cm per second. Find the rate at which the area of the circle is increasing when the radius is 10 cm. So to find dA by dt, when we have to find out when radius is equal to 10 cm. See, previous problem, the problem difference, you know, in previous problem we differentiate with respect to radius, but we are differentiating with respect to time. Now we are going to differentiate with respect to time. So we have to find out dA by dt when r is equal to 10 cm. So what we know that area is equal to pi r square because it is again a circle. So differentiate. What is dA by dt? Remember, you are going to differentiate with respect to time, not with respect to r. Nenpili clear aag nenpili do. Now differentiation of r square with respect to time, 2r as usual, but dr by dr baradiyavaga with respect to radius madidaga, but illi dr by dt because you are going to differentiate with respect to time. So adu nenpili clear aagi. 2 pi r is given, you know, 10. Even dr by dt is given, okay, 3. Finish. So the final answer is 20 into 3, 60 pi. What is unit? Centimeter square per second. That's it. That is 5 mark question, like the 3 mark question. Just kelala. So then, pehle, e problem ko previous problem difference, you know, we are going to differentiate here with respect to time. Previous problem will be with respect to radius. That is the difference. Matela formulas method will be same. Understood this problem? Very good. Next, so first two problems is based on circle. The next problem is based on cube. So Q formula bekagutte. Eradu problem based on क्यूब. ओके सो रीड द क्वेश्चन कैरफुली वंस. एक क्वेश्चन है, द वॉल्यूम ऑफ ए क्यूब इज इंक्रीजिंग एट द रेट ऑफ 8 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब पर सेकेंड. हाउ फास्ट इज सरफेस एरिया इंक्रीजिंग व्हेन द लेंथ ऑफ एन एज इज 12 सेंटीमीटर. सो अगेन स्टार्ट विद व्हाट इज गिवन. What is given? dv by dt is given as to 8 centimeter cube per second. How fast the surface area increasing? So, in find out madbeko ds by dt. S is the surface area. When we have to find out when an edge A is equal to 12 centimeter. This is given. So what we have to find out, so we will start with the known result. We know that volume is equal to cube alva, a cube, v is equal to a cube, and surface area is equal to 6a square. So first use a formula, v is equal to a cube. So what is dv by dt? 3a square into da by dt. 3a square into da by dt. dv by dt is given 8. 3a is given 12 square into da by dt. Therefore, what is da by dt? Simplification agatela because it is not, da by dt is not asked. Nan pele ha. Hige ili. Eno simplify marbadi. Multiplication, division, eno beda. Just keep this okay expression as it is. So this is dA by dt from dV by dt. Now differentiate S with respect to t. dS by dt is equal to 6 into 2A into dA by dt. Alba? Same, simple derivatives with respect to time. Then 12 into A and 12. What is dA by dt? 8 by 3 into 12 into 12. Correct? Artha ite yaak idanna simplify maadilla because it will get cancelled. See 12, 12 get cancelled. So what is remaining? 8 by 3. Decimal formula baribekantilla. So we got the rate of change of surface area when the edge is 12 centimeters, 8 by 3. What is the unit? Square centimeter per second because it represents area. It is an important question in pele for okay 5 marks. This is okay 5 mark question. Important question. So dv by dt kotirtare, ds by dt find out madbeku. Understood what I'm telling? If finding ds by dt from dv by dt using da by dt. Artha aita? Next question. Okay, the edge of a variable cube is increasing at the rate of 3 cm per second. How fast is the volume of the cube is increasing when the edge is 10 cm? Actually, compared to previous problem, this problem is very simple. Very, very simple. So, for that, what we should do first, write down what is given, what is required. So, nim clear idea barate, in kotiyar, in find out madbekantheli. So, what is given, what is this represent? Rate of change of edge, right? dA by dt is to 3 centimeter per second. In find out madbeko volume, so we have to find out, you know, to find dv by dt is dv by dt. When we have to find out when when a is equal to 10 centimeter. So only dv by dt matra kele to, so it will be an easy work. So what we know, we know that v is equal to a cube, so differentiate with respect to time. So 3a square into da by dt. So 3 into a kotiyara 10 square, da by dt is to 3. So 9 into 100. So answer is 900 centimeter cube per second. The answer is 900 centimeter cube per second. So we completed two types of problems, circle as well as cube. In next video, we are going to take sphere, rectangle, square, and remaining. Okay, understood? Thank you.